Hi guys, you're watching Eat More Lose More. Today I'll be sharing with you all winter diet plan for PCOD or PCOS. Now this diet plan will help you lose weight fast, and along with that will also make sure to reduce the symptoms of PCOD. With the help of this diet plan, you'll be able to lose 10 kgs in 30 days very easily. Yes, this diet plan is super effective for your weight loss, and recently my lots of PCOD clients follow the diet plan for weight loss, and one of them, Gothwami from Chennai, and she is my personal client. She was able to reduce a good amount of weight, and as well as following personalized weight loss diet plans, she was able to cure her PCOD as well. She was suffering from delayed periods and had huge skin issues as well. Now recently she has started getting her periods back on normal track, and she was even able to cure her PCOD, where the gynecologist that she's been going through could not do it in 4 years. So she did it with personalized weight loss diet plans by Dietitian Sheena. And so can you. For personalized weight loss diet plans, you can mail me at eatmorelosemore7@gmail.com and WhatsApp me on the given number, and we can start your weight loss transformation and help you cure your diseases as well. So without any delay, let's get started with winter diet plan for PCOS, for weight loss and to cure PCOD as well. Early in the morning, empty stomach, we'll start our day with diuretic water. It is very important to have this water early in the morning. I am talking about coriander or methi seeds water with added neem leaves while boiling it. Now, why do I recommend adding neem leaves in a diuretic water? Neem helps clear your blood cells and reduces your blood sugar levels as well, and it helps prevent insulin sensitivity or resistance. Also, is great blood purification to prevent acne, pimples or facial hairs of any kind. So definitely we'll be adding 2-3 leaves of neem while boiling our early morning drink. Have it sip by sip, empty stomach. Now proceeding towards your breakfast. For breakfast, I'll be giving you 3 options. The first one is my personal favorite and definitely is one of the main reasons that you can lose weight with PCOD. That is collagen smoothie. Now the recipe is already shared. In winters, all these ingredients are very easily available in your kitchen, and hence you can prepare it very easily. The recipe is linked in the description box below as well. Second option for your winter breakfast for PCOS is oatmeal with almond milk and fruits. Now it is very easy to prepare oatmeal now in only 5 minutes and less than that. I have come up across with a new recipe, and the recipe is linked in the description box below. It is super easy to prepare and hardly requires 5 minutes of your morning, and it's super effective for weight loss as well. Why do we recommend oats for PCOS? Because first, they're gluten-free in nature. Second, immensely good for your constipation, to clear your blood vessels, and as well as to help with insulin resistance as well. So do not forget to add oats in your breakfast. Third option for your breakfast is oats chila. Now oats chila in winters is very delicious to prepare, and it is warm in nature. So you can even add spinach to your oats chila or methi leaves if you feel like adding it, and it tastes amazing. It is one of the healthiest forms of breakfast in oats form that you can have in the PCOS winter diet plan. Now proceeding towards your mid-morning snack. For mid-morning snack, I'll be giving you clove tea, that is long tea, with 5 soaked almonds and 2 walnuts. It is very easy to prepare long tea. The recipe is here, and it requires only 5 minutes of your time, and is as well as super effective to get your periods back on track, and also to keep your body warm in the winter season. Along with this, you will have 5 soaked almonds and 2 walnuts as your snack. Now proceeding towards our lunch, and 15 minutes before our lunch, we'll have apple cider vinegar in lukewarm water to help with insulin resistance, lowers our blood sugar levels, and also to kickstart your metabolism. All you have to do is add 2 teaspoons of apple cider vinegar in 1 glass of lukewarm water. Have it sip by sip before your lunch. For lunch, I'll be giving you 3 options. The first is jawar methi parantha or roti. Now it is very easy to prepare jawar parantha. Prefer preparing it on a non-stick pan, and you will love having it, as it is all made crispy and soft. Add fresh methi leaves or even reddish leaves can be added to this, and prepare parantha without frying on the pan, and have it along with curd and salad. Tastes yum and as well as super healthy with all the greens added. Second option is ragi dosa with paneer stuffing. So we get the protein content also in this lunch option, and ragi dosa is amazing for your iron deficiency as well. So prepare ragi dosa with paneer stuffing. You can add paneer bhurji also to this, and have it along with coconut chutney. Third option for our lunch is multigrain dalia with added lots of veggies. You can even add fresh methi leaves, carrot, cauliflower, onion, french beans, and lots of veggie to this dalia and have it along with curd and salad. The recipe is already up on my channel. Super yummy, super delicious and very amazing for your weight loss. You will definitely see a number lower if you choose any of these three lunch options next morning on your scale. 1 hour after your lunch, you'll be having 1 cup of freshly brewed matcha tea. 1 cup of matcha tea is equal to 10 cups of green tea. Super effective for your weight loss and you'll be definitely seeing a great weight loss happening with this drink. The link to buy original matcha is in the description box below. Super easy to buy online and very effective for weight loss. Do try this. Now proceeding towards your mid-evening snack. For mid-evening snack, you can have tea or coffee as per your own choice. Prefer using almond milk and not the regular milk and have it along with 30 grams of roasted peanuts or 30 grams of roasted makhana. You can choose one out of those and have it along with your tea or coffee without sugar. Proceeding towards our dinner. For dinner, I'll be giving you a super simple and super effective winter recipe, that is lemon coriander soup. Now, I recently shared this recipe and it is amazing to have it in your winters. All you have to do is, in a pan, stir fry all the veggies. Now, I have added here fresh green chilies chopped, 1 teaspoon of ginger, that is adrak, and along with that, I'll be stir frying broccoli. Now I've chopped the broccoli into slices and along with this, you can add carrots, corns, whatever you freshly like. Now I'll be adding lots of veggies to this. So you can stir fry it for at least 4 to 5 minutes. Once they are properly stir fried, add pinch of salt and pinch of black pepper powder for taste. Let it roast for another 5 to 6 minutes and then you'll be adding fresh coriander leaves. Now coriander is very easily available in the market these days, so definitely try fresh coriander. I have added lots and lots of fresh coriander and sauteed it for another 2 minutes. Once properly sauteed, add approximately 2 glasses of water to the soup and we'll not be adding any kind of corn flour or any slurry to this. So mix it well and let it boil for another 5 to 6 minutes on a medium flame. Once properly boiled, all you have to do is add lemon juice to this. Now I have added 1 whole lemon juice to this. Now you can even add 1/2 lemon juice if you're suffering from sore throat. Let it boil for another 4 to 5 minutes and serve hot. Your lemon coriander soup is ready and super effective for weight loss. I have personally seen great weight loss happening with this soup. If you cannot have this for your dinner option, you can even have stir-fried or grilled broccoli, mushrooms, capsicum. Now the recipe for my stir fry is already up on my channel. Here's the link. Super easy, super effective for weight loss and gives you good fiber intake as well. You can have that for your dinner if you feel like having it. Before going to bed, we'll have our chamomile tea. Not forget to have 1 cup of freshly brewed chamomile tea. Helps you relieve your stress for the entire day, boosts metabolism for the entire night and also helps you to lower your blood sugar levels as well. With this diet plan, make sure to consume at least 2 to 3 liters of normal room temperature water entire day sip by sip to keep you hydrated and as well as to remove toxins from your body. With the help of this diet plan, you'll be able to lose 10 kgs in 30 days very easily. And for personalized weight loss diet plans, you can mail me at eatmorelosemore7@gmail.com or WhatsApp me on the given number and we can start your weight loss transformation and help you cure your PCOD as well with personalized diet plans. Do not forget to like this video, comment below if you have any query regarding any of the meals and I'll be more than happy to revert back to you. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel Eat More Lose More for more healthy content. And I'll see you in my next one. Till then, stay healthy and stay fit always.